Well, a boy's best friend is his mother.
I just got back from Dan Foss's place, that's why.
He was killed last night by birds.
I hardly think a few birds are going to bring about the end of the world.
Of course, one can never be sure where danger lurks.